Although it contains a jewel, this is not a jewelry box. And using it is not advisable, although it is fully functional. And while its applications seem to be limitless, it is a limited edition. This is the Arduino UNO Mini, a collector's item. It is based on the flagship board equipped with 80MHz 32 8P microprocessor, 16MHz ceramic resonator, has 14 digital input outputs and 6 analog inputs. It even has the 4 LEDs and a reset button. However, this miniature board is just 25% of the original size, and the USB-B port was upgraded to the slim USB-C. And basically, that's it. If you don't pay attention to the details. The black and gold colors give the box an exclusive look. The Arduino hologram sticker assures you of authenticity. And a few words on the back from the Arduino team show gratitude for making Arduino the beating heart of millions of projects. Compared to the original box, it is about twice its size, and when you open it, you have a golden frame around the board which is made of premium materials with a high quality finish. But how limited is the edition? Perhaps the answer is in the handwritten serial number on the top cover below the autographs of the creators. It consists of a letter and 3 digits. So, assuming it goes from A000 till Z999, we get only 26,000 copies compared to the 10 million copies that were sold since 2005. Of course, this is just a guess. To get your own Arduino Uno Mini, go to tme.eu. The question is if you're going to put it to use or put it on the shelf.